axis of rotation runs on a vertical plane right through the middle of the hitter's body. And he will actually rotate around that axis in his swing. If you will notice, as that rotation takes place, that the last thing to come in the swing is the bat. This is known as bat lag. We will have the lower half of the body rotating first, the upper half of the body rotating last, and the very last thing to occur is bat lag in that swing.